बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। सब्जेक्ट केमिस्ट्री, क्लास सेकेंड ईयर। टुडे द टॉपिक इज़ द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड। सो दिस इज़ द पार्ट वन, द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड। सो एज वी नो दैट द नाउन ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड इज अबव 35 मिलियन एंड सेवरल थाउजेंड ऑफ कंपाउंड आर सिंथेसाइज्ड ईच ईयर एंड ऑल्सो न्यू कंपाउंड आर डिस्कवर्ड फ्रॉम प्लांट्स, animals and other living microorganism. So it is difficult to study each and every individual organic compound. 35 million plus organic compound individually, study of each organic compound is very difficult. So to study the organic compound, the organic compound are classified into different groups. So the classification is on the basis of structure and the classification on the basis of functional group. So in part one, in this video, I will just explain the classification on the basis of structure of organic compound. So on the basis of structure, organic compound are classified into two main type. But remember that this classification is old classification, because in this compound, aromatic compound is present in homocyclic compound, and this is old classification. In next chapter, we will study the new classification on the basis of structure, but in this chapter, we will study the classification on the basis of structure. That is, this is actually the old classification. So on the basis of structure, old classification, organic compound is divided into aliphatic organic compound and cyclic organic compound. This aliphatic organic compound is also known as open chain organic compound. Then aliphatic or open chain organic compound is divided into straight chain organic compound and branch chain organic compound, while cyclic organic compound is divided into homocyclic and heterocyclic, and then homocyclic is divided into alicyclic and aromatic organic compound. So I will explain one by one. So first is the aliphatic organic compound. So what is, I also told you that aliphatic organic compound is also known as open chain organic compound. So aliphatic organic compound, it is divided into open chain or straight chain organic compound and branch chain organic compound. Now what is open chain organic compound or what is straight chain organic compound? So those organic compound in which carbon atoms are connected in a series from one to other, this is organic compound, this is organic molecule, this is actually butane. So in butane, all the atoms are attached, are connected in a series, and they form open chain organic compound, and this is known as open chain or straight chain organic compound on the basis of structure. Similarly, propane, this is propane, and this propane, it consists of three carbon, so they are connected in a series. So for example, this is another molecule in which there are six carbon atoms. So these six carbon atoms are attached in a series, so it is known as open chain organic compound, and this is known as hexane. Now what is branch chain organic compound? So those compounds in which the carbon atom are attached on the side of chain. For example, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a straight chain, but there is another carbon atom which is attached with this series of carbon atom. So then this molecule is known as branch chain organic compound. For example, 1, 2, 3, these are carbon, these are hydrogen, this is hydrogen atom, so this is branch chain organic compound. There is another molecule, for example, this is branch chain organic, the series of carbon atom are this, with this series there is another carbon atom which is attached with this series of carbon atom, so this is known as branch chain organic compound. In my next lecture, inshallah, I will explain the nomenclature of these molecule. So I will just, in this topic, I will just explain that what is branch chain and what is open chain organic molecule. So then the second is the closed chain or cyclic compound. Closed chain or cyclic compound, as the name indicate, that closed chain or cyclic compound are those compound, organic compound, in which carbon-carbon atoms or any other atom, which bond with each other, and as a result they form a ring like structure. They are known as closed chain or cyclic compound. Now here in closed chain cyclic compound, it is divided into two types, that is homocyclic and heterocyclic. Homo means same, and hetero means different. So what is meant by homocyclic and heterocyclic? Hetero means different. So those cyclic compound in which a ring consists of at least more than one kind of atoms, and homocyclic are, it is also known as carboxyclic. Why it is known as carboxyclic? Because the whole ring is consist of only carbon atom. So those carbon atoms are those cyclic compound which consist of same kind of atoms. They are known as carboxyclic. Now what is alicyclic compound? So alicyclic compound are those compounds which consist of only carbon atoms. For example, this ring consists of 5 carbon. These are the hydrogens. This ring consists of 5 carbon. So this is known as cyclopentane. Similarly, another ring, for example, 1, 2, 3. This ring consists of 3 carbon. So this is known as cyclopropane. So all those ring which consists of only carbon atom, it is known as alicyclic compound. Now the another homocyclic ring in old classification is aromatic compound. Now what is aromatic compound? Aromatic compound are known, aroma means, I will explain in detail in benzene topic about the aromatic compound, but here the aromatic compound means those compound, the compound of benzene and their derivative is known as aromatic compound, or it is also known as those compound which form, which consist of carbon atom, 6 ring carbon atom, and there is alternate double and single bond. This is known as aromatic compound. For example, this carbon is double bonded with this one hydrogen, and one. Its formula is C6H6. This is also known as benzene. So the benzene and its derivative is known as aromatic hydrocarbon. Aromatic hydrocarbon means those hydrocarbon in which there is alternate double and single bond. They are known as aromatic hydrocarbon, and it is actually homocyclic compound. Now the another is hetero or heterocyclic compound. Hetero means different. So those compound in which there is at least one different carbon, other than carbon atom is present in a ring. For example, this is a ring. There are 4 carbon atom, but here is the nitrogen. So carbon, and there is one different atom. So those compounds are those cyclic compound in which a ring consists of atom more than one kind atoms. For example, this is carbon, and there is a nitrogen, and this molecule is known as pyridine. So those rings which consist of other than carbon atom is known as heterocyclic atom. Thank you. This is the first part of classification of organic compound. Thank you.